So,
yo, he wants to win.
Yeah, he's definitely someone who wants to win.
Yeah, Cloud and Fox definitely more on the upper echelon of the character list. But Bowser's not too bad himself. You know, like we said, we were talking about heavies earlier.
Yeah.
And, you know, this game, out of all the Smash games, is the best games for all the heavies.
Yeah.
They definitely gave him a lot of buffs at the beginning of the game. They weren't so great.
Uh-huh.
But they gave him a lot of these grab combos.
Yeah. And right now, Chinito actually doing a really good job just putting a lot of pressure on the King Koopa. But here's the thing about King Koopa. He has some amazing reaction time, and if he knows what to do against your moves, prepare to be abused.
Yes.
Right now, Chinito actually just putting out. Actually, I'm surprised that King Koopa's whiffing a lot of these F tilts, and Chinito is just kind of like barely like scooping by right on the top. But here's one F tilt. Yeah. Oh my!
And we see King Koopa a lot of walking,
yeah.
And then we're gonna see that a lot out of the grapplers because from the walk you have a lot of access to your, you know, your jab. Jab one is a really good move for Bowser,
yeah.
In terms of spacing and stuff.
Mm-hmm. There's F tilts and jabs. You'll see King Koopa especially do that, trying to go for the pivot grab that would have ended the stock. But right now, off stage situation, Chinito just gets back onto the stage.
Oh! Whipped the grab right in front of him, but was able to pick up another one.
Let's see how King Koopa gets back onto the stage. No, you just can't let Bowser get back on the stage for free. Those up smashes are, oh.
Yeah, okay. The flood, really good. And we're seeing King Koopa trying to abuse this Smashville platform to get out of these ledge situations.
Uh-huh.
That's
going
to be it.
Yep.
And just like that.
Max Rage Bowser. You don't want to get hit by this, man.
And that's the thing about heavies. It's like, of course you're, the super
so
call out.
Good. So, Not many people know this, but like Bowser's normal getup is actually much longer than other characters. So you do have like that time where you have to like hold it for longer. So it's really good for Chinito to recognize that situation. I'm surprised he went for up smash though that many times.
Oh yeah. And that's the thing too. It's like Bowser's so big as well that you don't necessarily have to time it like super perfectly. Because like from beginning to start of the up smash, the way he positioned it,
it was gonna hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you can't. Bowser can't really roll from the ledge because his rolls are not good.
A grab should be death here. Oh, but the uppy after the air dodge, so smart.
Yeah.
He knew King Koopa wanted that grab.
Yeah, great up air also. That rising back air and then landing with that up air catches a lot of people off guard. Right now, King Koopa really looking for the pivot grab, and you can see it in his eyes.
Oh, the up smash. And right now,
I think
Chinito
he might be out of percentage.
Yeah, he might be with this rage, 83. Chinito really needs to finish off the stock. That's the thing about grapplers, man. Like, your neutral's better than theirs, and you can combo them, you can ledge trap them, but can you finish your food?
Yeah, man, that shield stayed out for way too long. Chinito just, like, watched it happen, too, hoping that King Koopa would do something. Great grab from Chinito. Back throw, off stage. Let's see what he can do. No, that's dead.
Yeah, that used his double jump, and King Koopa's going to take it there, botch the edge guard. And I don't necessarily think that was a bad idea to go out there.
No, it definitely was not.
You know, you want to finish this Bowser stock. You don't want him to get back on stage. You don't want, because even like Bowser just has throws that will just base kill you. Like his F throw will just kill you.
Yeah, even getting grabbed by his side B.
That'll just kill you.
Yeah, that'll kill you.
So it's looking really dangerous.
I'm just surprised that Chinito opted to wait a really long time before throwing a move when he already waited like a long time to even fall down.
Yeah. Yeah, King Koopa definitely went as low as possible.
Yeah, which is good. People think Bowser's recovery is not good. It is not bad.
Yeah.
I'll say that.
Yeah, I mean,
it's not the greatest.
Like in all the other iterations of the game, or just the Smash games, it was similar to Donkey Kong's, where you didn't have much vertical, but it was really good horizontally. In this game, it's actually really good.
Yeah, you can go up so high, just like how high he's getting set with that up smash.
Yeah, and Chinito didn't have enough rage.
Yeah, that's just like Mario in general. A lot of Mario players are like, oh, well, how am I going to kill you? I have to read you in order to kill you with this great frame data. Oh, okay, I like that.
Oh, I like the tech too.
Yeah, really good from Chinito just to actually throw out a move this time around, but oh no.
Oh, but Chinito's going to survive there. Really good DI.
Oh, the air dodge straight into the platform. And had that been a situation where he was able to get the air dodge, you know, the slide off and air dodge again, that would have been so neat, but Smashville platform not allowing that to happen.
Oh man, Chinito needs to find this stock, but King Koopa is doing such a good job holding on. 162, these heavies, man.
Yeah. Oh no, not another one. Okay, re-grab situation. Chinito's really looking for the up smash. That is not the only way you have to kill, man.
Okay, using the flood, get some stage control.
Oh, ooh, no.
And Chinito is just getting lit up by these back airs right now.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, I feel it. The grab will definitely, I feel like it'll definitely kill, or he might be out of range, though.
I think it's right here, man. Like, don't land.
It's time.
Yeah, don't land.
It's time.
Okay, let's see this. Oh, great footstool on shield.
Yeah.
Oh, no. You're gross.
Dang. Oh. King Koopa going for it all.
Yeah, Chinito actually trying to imp up forward smash, but not getting it, getting a F tilt instead. Oh,
wow.
Goodness. Called out the empty hop. Chinito just stayed at the ledge for way too long, man. Let's be real here.
That was really smart of King Koopa because it's crazy because we're thinking like, oh, man, the grab. Oh, man, the grab. And he didn't even fish for a grab.
Nope,
King Koopa knew exactly that the fear of the grab was in